We can't leave yet. We don't have everything Brian needs.
Hi, I'm Amber. Welcome to GeekSpot. You're our first customers of the day.
Stupid hologram. I nearly shit myself.
Today is a great day to shop, with tons of special offers. Feel free to look around, and let me know if you have any questions.
It's just a hologram, so it won't call the cops. Right?
Would you like me to connect you with the police department?
No. Amber?
How may I help you?
Where am I now?
This is the central hallway. From here, you can access all-
It's totally oblivious to the chaos outside. Anyway, what are we looking for again?
If you need help, there are
well, since you're offering,
in our lounge
Amber,
area.
Where can we find a TSLS accumulator,
end,
gun emitter, and Jameson control unit?
And if please visit the following
Amber, do you know what it's like
That's
outside?
Helpful. Thanks.
Everything is all kind word.
Not from where I'm standing.
You can examine all of our products by visiting the
Let's check it out. But can we not
Who
call
exactly
that thing anymore?
Am I talking to?
Creeps me out.
I'm a holographic assistant, and I'm at your service. Would you like to see the latest assortment of AI vacuum cleaners?
Amber, who are you?
I am a holographic assistant, and my job is to answer all customer inquiries about our products, help them with store navigation, and highlight our current discounts and promotions. May I help you with something else?
I'll let you know if I need you.
Sure thing. I'm always ready to help.
We can't take out cash without a debit card, and banks aren't open again until, well, ever. I know, right? Oh man, I'm so thirsty.
Nice. Maddie, my boy, you're in luck.
Hey, I found it first, you know.
Told you. Life is unfair.
Tell me about it. I hope you choke on it.
Easy there. All right. You see that VR zone over there? That's where we'll settle it. How about the first to win 5 rounds gets the drink?
Are you forgetting something? We didn't come here to play games. Cops could bust right through the door and wouldn't even hear them with those headsets on.
Oh no, Em, now you're starting to sound like Alex. No risk, no reward. When was the last time you had any fun? 5 minutes won't kill you, and I'm dying to try the new VR rigs they've got over there.
We have a winner! Hand over that can.
What's fair is fair. Goodbye, my little aluminum friend. We've just met, but now we must go our separate ways. Parting is such sweet sorrow. Oh, hey, I almost forgot. There. Now we're good.
You...
Hey! Take it easy! Whoa, what are you doing? Cut it out, I was kidding!
I know, and guess what? It's contagious.
Nice one, Em. Now I'm damp and sticky. Thanks a million.
You've selected the TSL-S accumulator. Good choice. Unfortunately, the last remaining unit is for the prize machine display only, and not for sale. But you're in luck. It's available for free through a limited time offer. All you need is 3 special coupons.
Limited time offer? Yeah, right. Anyway, guess I need to find those coupons.
Like this?
Whoa, where'd you find that?
It was just lying on the floor over there. We'll probably find more if we look around.
Matt's got 1 coupon, but we need more. So much stuff.
Hey there, Mr. Coupon. I found you a friend.
Nothing here. Not a thing. Not a thing. Yes! Found it! I was worried there'd be nothing left. These little guys are so cute. I have 3 coupons. Now to get that accumulator.
The purple department is closed for inventory review. Please try back later.
So many board games. It's a shame I can't stay.
Someone's out of meeples. Wait, that's a different game. Well? There's nothing to pay with, and we can't just take it and walk on out of here.
Don't look at me. Who could predict we need money again?
Who'd have thought we'd need money again? Saw a wallet in the drugstore this morning, and I didn't even give it a second glance.
Congratulations! To claim your prize, just choose any item. You won't need to pay for it.
Wait, what? All this effort just for a stupid prize?
Hmm. This thing hasn't seen a maintenance worker in over a year. Not surprising. I guess we have to hack it.
Hack it? Is that another of your many talents? Did you used to be a spy or something?
Anything's possible, babe. I'll open the case. You watch the screen. Let's try to reset it to factory defaults.
Yes.
Great. We can finally get out of here.
Security will escort you to the cashier.
Phew! That was close. How are we supposed to get past that?
This is crazy. The incident, the robots. Hell, aliens could invade, and for the cashiers, it'd be business as usual. Damn, didn't think this through.
How do we even pay? You got a couple of $100 on you? A credit card? It's been ages since I've even seen money.
I forgot my purse. Let's go head to security. Find some way to turn off the alarm system.
Okay, we got everything?
I think that covers Brian's list. It's dark in here. Fortunately, I've got a flashlight. I think...
I'm sure this won't end well. They've installed electronic devices everywhere. Microchips get scanned on entry and exit, calculating work hours. Everything's arranged to reel in customers and dazzle them with new products. No one's supposed to leave without buying something. And of course, the camera silently records it all. They say it's a safety precaution, but that's bullshit. They record your every move so they can use it against you, publicly if they have to. I say to hell with that. Under the constant gaze of dangerous digital babysitters and fear of being replaced by a talking mannequin if you don't hit the sales quota? Well, but still. Better than living on welfare. Won't be long before they've replaced us all and it's too late to cry about it. Don't say Josiah Sanders didn't warn you.
Destroy all humans.
Emily, help! Ugh, too close.
Look, there's a passcard under the printer. Locked. If only this were a video game, the password would be written right on it. No way. They're still alive? The tank must have an enclosed ecosystem. I envy you, little fishies. It's rough out here.
Now, let's look at what we've got. The staff room. I wonder if anything useful's left inside. That's a really old lock. I've never seen one like it. Except maybe in a museum. There we are. Not a lot of finesse, but at least I got it open. Now let's see what's inside. It's a corporate ID tag. Employees used these to buy goods using their corporate discount. I should give it a shot. No one else is using it. Locked. If only this were a video game. The password would be written right on it.
Thank you for your purchase, Donovan. Your 10% employee discount has been applied. Don't forget to close your personal account this week.
I hope you can forgive me, Donovan.
All right, let's bail.
Another damn shuttle. And another group of folks that got caught, I'm guessing. Fewer and fewer people left.
Where the hell have you been? I would have gone myself if I had more than one leg. Anyway, did you find all the parts?
Here you go. Everything from the list. Hope we didn't miss anything.
Okay, that's it for me. I'm gonna get some shut-eye. My brain's done for the day.
What are you doing? The internal components are delicate. You break one, you're marching right back out to get another.
Okay. Lucky we found all the parts. I'll get started immediately. Alex, can I get a little help, please?
See if I have a choice.
We need to secure our water supply. Park helped me clear the debris blocking the door, but the boiler's still an issue.
Relax, it's not urgent. We still got plenty of bottled water. Let's make the slacker do it when he finally wakes up.
Can I give it a shot? And you can give me some hints if I need them.
So, you're a plumber all of a sudden, huh, girl? I doubt it. Brian and I'll take a look once we're done here, but, sure. Give it a shot if you got nothing better to do.